13 years back, I survived a bomb blast and I lost both my hands to it and severely damaged both my legs. Today, I'm a motivational speaker, I'm a disability rights activist, and I'm working for inclusion.
We need to put an end to discriminatory attitude towards all sets of marginalized people.
Disability lies in the eyes of the observer and not the observed. So it is up to you whether or not you want to be seen as a person with a disability. It's the choice that you make. Like the very famous quote, the only disability in life is a bad attitude.
I think the most critical barrier that each one of us face is the barrier of attitude, the discriminatory attitude.
I believe that hope is very important in life. If I had lost hope on the day of my accident, I wouldn't be sitting here talking to you.